Yeah, you do a real good job, Mom. The whole crew, all you guys, do a real good job. Help me out big time. You basically, what you do is you make it a lovely day in the neighborhood, a lovely day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Oh, won't you be my neighbor? Yeah. No, it's not the morning show, is it? It's a Friday night, filthy, down and dirty pay doo doo, isn't it, Ma?
Yep.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Are we going to talk about health, wealth, love, life, and the pursuit of happiness, Ma?
Yep.
You know, you got to step to the mic, Ma. It's a podcast now, you know. Big time podcast. We're going for 500 million, Ma.
Oh.
500 million. Now, just listen. Oh, I promised I wasn't going to say nothing, mate.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, y'all. Just outside the door. Just outside the door. I think that my ears are a little screwy. Mm. Yeah? Oh, yeah, that's better. But what about my guitar? Can't even hear it. Am I plugged in?
Oh, no. The one thing.
Not even tested or nothing?
No, I tested it all. I did all that.
Okay, so far we're doing real good, Ma. It's a Friday night pay to you. Now, Ma, I'm not used to this. Here.
Yeah, let me do it.
Just shove it in there, right? All right, the Friday night pay doo doo. Now what am I going to do? How am I going to recover from that? I'll never recover. No recovering from that, Ma.
It's too traumatizing.
We let the guitar recover. Just outside the door. The door. To your mind. There's an old Cadillac. Limo.
Yeah.
From, it was Hank Williams.
Mm-hmm.
The year he died there.
Mm-hmm.
53.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And you just go out and get in the back there. They got everything you ever want in there. All of your best friends, all of your celebrities, whatever you want. And you head off down the road out past the city limit sign where there's a honky tonk underneath the county line. Go out through the amber waves of grain, past the dairy farms, down the beach, past some more dairy farms, down the old county line road, the old dusty old country road. And you're heading on down there, the legs and arms are all flying out of the windows now, Ma, because they're frolicking. They're frolicking in the limo, Ma.
Yep.
And pretty soon on down the road, we see the tower, don't we, Ma? What's the tower look like? Look up, Ma.
The big tower. Whoa. Radio tower.
Oh, it's retro, 1950s.
Yep.
Yep. It's old station GHRT. Pull in there. Couple of steps up in the door. See Betty P. at the front desk. She'll give you your special tea. From Betty P. And she'll send you on down the stairs here. To the Broiler Room Studios, where it's already loaded, but we can always put you in. The show always starts in 5 minutes, right?
Yep.
Come on down here for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle, Sonny the Wonder Doggy Doo. Oh, the Doggy Doo.
Coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. Where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So chill out and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Kick back, chill out to the mellow sound. And the heaviness. And I'll tell you what's so special about the show after a song or two.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. What is it? I don't even know what's going on. I want to do it in a G.
Okay.
He's as tough as leather, this old country boy that we all look up to. Times are hard and the chips are down. Know just what to do. The cowboy's got a set of rules. knows I live by day to day. And if you ask for his advice, he more than likely say, it's a pants, man. It's a dollar bill, spend it. For it burns a hole down in them jeans. If it's a load, truck it. If it's a punch, duck it. If she's a lady, oh, you better treat her like a queen. It has cowboy logic. Here a cowboy's got it. It's in the way he lives his life and the song he sings. It's cowboy logic. Every cowboy's got it. He's got a simple solution for just about anything.
Got a simple solution for just about anything.
If it's a job, do it. Put your back into it. Cause a little bit of dirt's gonna wash off in the rain. If it's a horse, ride it. It hurts. Hide it, dust yourself off and get back on again. It's cowboy logic, every cowboy's got it. It's in the way he lives his life and the songs he sings. It's cowboy logic, every cowboy's got it. He's got a simple solution for just about anything. He's got a simple solution for just about anything. Oh, 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 that's cowboy logic. Cowboy logic, Ma. Brevity. Brevity is the soul of wit, Ma. Brevity is the soul of wit. And you know what makes this show so special, Ma?
What? Why
it's gonna, it's just going so fast, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
Millions now.
Yeah. Blowing up.
Yeah, it's blowing up. Because we say the things that need to be said. And a lot of guys are doing that, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you will, but whatever. But then we create the atmosphere in the brain.
Mm-hmm.
So it sinks in.
Yeah.
Really quick.
Yeah.
Not like the media, you know, mm-hmm. big media.
Because mm-hmm.
they got your brain all the time. They just keep, you know, repetition.
Yeah.
Pretty soon everybody believes.
Yeah.
Does that make any sense to you, Ma?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Should we do some Sam Cooke?
We're going down to New York City. The Sam. They killed him down in Los Angeles.
See.
Yes, they did. They killed the Sam down in Los Angeles. See, Ma?
Yep.
Oh. That's not good. Okay,
oh,
we're going to be just go doing that. Hey, how about we just go, like, down to, like, there?
Yeah.
It might be weird. Oh yeah, we're going down to New York City now. Sam Cooke. Well, let me take a bite of a plate somewhere down in New York ways, where the people are so gay, twisting out away. Man, you ought to see them go, twisting to the rock and the rope. Man, we got them young and old, twisting out away. Oh man, they're twisting. I said twist, I said everybody's feeling great. Old man, they're twisting. I said twist, I said twisting the night away. Is a man even close? Is how he got him, I don't know. But man, you got to see him go. He's twisting the night ways, dancing with the chicken black. Well, look, they're moving up and back. Oh man, you know that ain't too slack. Twisting the night away. Oh man, they're twisting. I said twisting. I said everybody's feeling gray. Oh man, they're twisting. I said twisting. I said they're twisting the night away. They jump up. They jump back. Everybody feeling gray. Oh man, they're twisting. I said twisting. I said twisting the night away. He's a fella in blue jeans. He's dancing with an older queen. She's dolled up in her diamond rings. All twisting the night away. Man, you have to see her go. She's twisting to the rock and the rope. Oh man, we got him young and old. Twisting the night away. Oh man, we're twisting. I said we're twisting. I said everybody's feeling great. Oh man, we're twisting. I said we're twisting, I said we're twisting the night away. They jump up, they jump back. If I feel great, oh man, we're twisting. I said we're twisting, I said we're twisting the night away. You think sound like the way people sing that, Ma? He didn't mind when Rod sang it.
No.
I'm sure, right?
I don't know if he would have been alive.
Well, he's watching down.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, of course.
He didn't smite Rod.
Smite Rod? What, for doing his stuff?
Yeah, he did. I'm saying
no
he
way.
Didn't. He didn't.
Well, no, no, no. That makes him eternal. Picking up a torch, Mom.
Yeah.
What it is.
Yeah.
Have I got anything to say? Oh, you know, I was going to say, you know, I saw that funny word that they call that country music. And I said, our country music is something like that. But ours isn't exactly what that is. I forget what that is. What is it again? What's that called? Neander. Yeah. It's it's a biological.
Neo-traditional.
Neo-traditional country. And I thought, we got, our country is close to that. Ours is Neanderthal country.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because you get it? All the anthropology we talk about.
Yeah. Just making sure I was thinking the same thing.
Woo-hoo! All right. I'm getting excited now.
Don't know much.
Sam again.
Yeah.
Don't know much about it. History. I don't know much about biology. I don't know much about my science book. I don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world it would be. I don't know much about geometry. I don't know much trigonometry. I don't know much about that algebra. I don't know what that slide rule is for. But I do know one and one is two. And I know if I could be with you, what a wonderful world it would be.
I don't claim being a student, but I'm trying to be. Maybe by being an A student, baby, I could win your love for me.
Oh, oh, oh. Don't know much about history. I don't know much biology. I don't know much about that science book. Oh, I don't know what that French I do. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world it would be. Oh, don't know much. I don't know much. I don't know much. I don't know much. What a wonderful world it would be.
Got something to say, Dad? Do you have something?
We got that. We got the Beach Boys in here, too.
Yeah.
You need something heavy?
Yeah.
Haven't I been saying enough?
Nope.
Well, I think I figured out I'm starting to zero in on what's wrong with the healthcare system and the justice system.
Yeah.
You know what it is?
What's that?
The central theme is doctors and lawyers trying to get money.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's just wrong. Health and justice? No. That's just wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So is that good?
Yeah.
I don't know much. I don't know much, but I make it up. I don't know much.
Okay, let's. Do you have anything else to say? Can we go on to another
song? Well, I was going to talk about my Japanese noodles.
Okay.
I told you I made the homemade teriyaki sauce, Mom.
Yeah.
Really good. Really good. Put it on Japanese noodles. And I'm telling you, I ate slow, you know, really slow.
Yeah.
But for like 45 minutes, I had
Dad.
Oh, shit, forget it, man. Forget it.
What?
An ambrosia of primal sensations. Neanderthal country music, huh? What did I say? An ambrosia of primal sensations. It's kind of like listening to the show.
Yeah. That's
good. Yeah. Okay.
Let's do
the end of that fun. Now we got to get sad.
Get in C. We're going to do I'm on Fire.
Oh, we got that.
But get in C, Dad. Get in C.
All right. Get in C. I just want to stay in the same chord all day, Mom.
Well, you can't.
I can't read that. No, don't know much. Yeah. The next one looks like Nick Time.
I know. I crossed it. Don't worry about it. Just
what am I supposed to be doing?
Hey, little girl. Your daddy home.
I need to know that. It's the boss.
Yeah.
Hey, little good daddy home. Did he go and leave you all alone? Mm-hmm. I have bad desire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can I do to you the thing that I do? Mm-hmm. I can take you high. Oh, I'm on fire.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Like one, like someone took a knife, baby, a gin dog, got a 6-inch batty to the middle of my skull. Night I wake up with sheets soaking wet and a freight train run through the middle of my head, and you can cool my desire. Oh, I'm on fire.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can you do to the thing that I do? I can take you high. Oh, I'm on fire.
Ooh, I'm on fire.
Sometime like someone took a knife, baby, a gin dog, a 6-inch batty through the middle of my skull. Now that we go with the sheets so wet, freight train running through the middle of my head, and you can cool my desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Shut up, Ma. You're always talking. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can it do to you the thing that I do? Mm-hmm. I can take you high. Yeah.
Boy, yeah.
Well, not if you're depressed. That's an inside joke, isn't it, Ma?
Yeah.
Yeah, no. Whatever. I'm not making fun of you. Even though you do have 400 acres in New Jersey. No. Love the Bruce. Love the Bruce. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. What is it?
Bonnie Raitt, My Little Girl. Nope, it's too late. It's too late.
Too late. Gotta go.
Yeah.
My little girl, she cries at night. She called me on the phone. Sees babies everywhere she goes. She wants one of her own. Waited long enough, she said. Still he can't decide. Pretty soon she's gonna have to choose it. Tears her up inside. Oh man, she's scared. Scared to run out of time. Oh man, she's scared. She's scared to run out of time. I see my folks, they're getting on. I watch her body change. I know they see the same in me. Makes us both feel strange. No matter how you tell yourself what we all go through, those lines are pretty hard to take when staring back at you. Oh man, we're all scared. Scared to run out of time. Mm-hmm. We're scared to run out of time. When did the choices get so hard? There's so much more at stake. Life gets mighty precious when there's less of it to waste. Mm-hmm. Less of it to waste. Less of it to waste. Just when I thought I had enough and all my tears were shed, no promise left unbroken, there were no painful words unsaid. You came along and you showed me how to leave it all behind. You opened up my heart again. Much to my surprise, oh, I found love, love in the nick of time. Oh, I found love, done, love in the nick of time. Less of it to waste. Less of it to waste. Less of it to waste. What's happening in the middle tonight, Ma?
I'm gonna sing I Hope You're the End of My Story.
Oh, bye. Yeah, more from Molly Griffin.
No, it's not my song.
Oh.
No. It's a...
Oh, you got one that's something like that.
It's Pistol Annie's.
Oh, yeah. You got one that's a little bit... Sounds a little bit like that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. That's about control. Should I talk about that after?
No, do whatever you want.
I'll talk about it. Okay, Molly Griffin singing the Pistol Annies.
Yep.
Pistol Annies. That's kind of kinky. It's a little bit kinky. It's a really big Friday night feed you do. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs. Just a rebobberino.
Yeah.
It is a feed you do, ball. They're dancing in the eyes around here, that's for sure. Now look at that dog, Bill. He's dead, Mom.
He is.
All right.
I was kind of scared he actually was for a minute.
Oh, you got the one about the mental ill guy or something. Yeah, it's the same.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're my buddy. All right. Go for it.
Okay. I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I road that we travel feels like it's bleeding us all, and spinning our wheels turns up the gravel before you know where it's gone. I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I ever utter. It's never your time to go. So I keep on turning the pages. What a story to tell. Everything ages, be the last book on the shelf. I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I ever utter. It's never time to go. I hope you're the last word I ever utter. It's never your time to go.
Well, hidey-ho, it's the virtual haystack, sweetheart. Sad song. And you know what? I gotta get up to the mic again, Ma.
I know.
Because I know it doesn't sound good. I kind of whack with myself with that nick of time. Sometimes those songs whack me, Ma.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do. Anyways, the deal about the remote control was, I was like completely freaking out, and I've done it already two or three times, and I didn't really pick up on what was happening. Somehow I think somebody else might have picked it up and said, oh no, it's working.
Mm-hmm.
And I just forgot about it, and I just kept on going. I was squeezing it too hard.
Mm-hmm.
I was like trying, you know, remote control. I got to get this working, and I was squeezing it harder and harder, because in the old days,
yeah,
if something was broken down or something like that, you know, you'd have to crank or do something hard, right?
Yeah.
And I'm squeezing it.
Yeah.
And then suddenly it dawned on me, because I think I hit it lightly or something like that, and it went. And I went, oh, my God. I went, oh, my God. That's so much like much things in life, like songwriting is like that.
Yeah.
You can't force it. If you want the real good shit to come out, you got to do a lot of work around it. But it's got to pop out by itself.
Yeah.
That's the how to write a song part of the show. That's the school part right there.
Yeah.
Open window on the process.
Yeah.
You bet. That's heavy. That's heavy songwriting talk, Mom.
Yeah.
That's what that is. Now listen to me. Should I put the glasses on now?
Sure.
tell us a joke while I'm putting the glasses on, okay, Ma? You can do it, Ma. Go. You.
I can't do it.
Right.
Don't make me
I still
do
got
it.
I got memories and things to talk about, Ma.
Memories?
I had some bad things to talk about, but on Friday night, pay due dues, Ma. I just have a hard time talking about this.
Yeah. Well, then don't.
Well, I probably won't. But I might. But I probably won't.
Okay. Should we just do Beach Boys?
You want to do it low like this?
Sure.
No, I'll do it properly.
It's just in G sharp.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Got a day's car, she cruise to the hamburger stand now. To the bottom by the library like a total old man now. With the radio blastings, goes cruising just as fast as she can now. Hey, she had pom 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 till her dad takes her T-bird away. But the girls can't stand it cause she walks and she drives like an ace
drives
now.
Like an ace now, she drives like an ace.
Hey, makes Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot breeze
now.
A lot of guys try to catch it but she takes them on a wild goose chase
now.
Hey, she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes her T-bird away.
Yee!
Hey, you knew all along, Dad was getting wise to you.
Shouldn't have lied now, shouldn't have lied.
Since he took your set of keys, you've been thinking that your fun is all true
shouldn't
now.
Shouldn't have lied now, shouldn't have lied.
But if you come along with me, you still got a lot of things to do
shouldn't
now.
Shouldn't have lied now, shouldn't have
lied. Hey, she let bum, 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 till her daddy takes her T-bird away. I think it is a G. I think that's wrong.
Yeah, could be.
Ooh, it's a lot different from the Beach Boys, Ma. We're not really a cover band, are we, Ma?
Nope.
Not any more than all the Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin and all those guys. They were all they're all cover.
Yeah.
Bands.
Yeah.
Except Hank, Ma. Hank Williams, Senior.
Nope.
Merle Haggard.
No.
They covered certain songs. Yeah, one of Hank's, you know this, Mom? That's too low. I got a feeling, got the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye.
Yeah.
I don't think Hank wrote that.
Oh.
No.
That's weird.
But he was a rock star, Mom. Yeah.
Yeah. One of the first.
Most of them were his. All right, then. We better get going before I start talking about 6,000 chickens, Ma. Because it's not a good story.
Okay. Well, let's do this Johnny Cash and Hank Snow.
Oh, okay. Then what am I doing in a what?
F sharp.
In a blue? How? How do you want me to do it, Ma?
I don't
talk
know.
Talk to the YouTubers, Ma.
I don't.
It's a podcast, Ma. You're not on the spot, but I do want you to tell them. Do you want like this, Ma?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah, sure.
I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed that cloud how to cover up a clear blue sky. On the cry for that woman. We're gonna flood you, big river. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Ray met her accidentally, St. Paul, Minnesota. Told me up every time I heard that drawl, southern drawl. And you took my dream back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. And then I followed you, big river, and you gone. took me to St. Louis later on down the river. Peter said she's been here, boy, but she's gone. Boy, she's gone. Well, I found her trail in Memphis. She just walked up the block. She raised a few eyebrows. She went down alone. Hey, don't you batten down my Baton Rouge River Queen. Oh, no. Take that woman on down New Orleans, down New Orleans. Oh, go on. I've had enough. Dump my blues down in the Gulf. Said she loved you, big river, more than me.
Yeah, she loves you, big river, more than me.
Yeah, I touched a weeping willow on a cry, cry, cry. Told that cloud how to cover a big clear blue sky on your tears. Cry for that woman, don't flood you, big river. Hey, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Either that or until I'm moving on.
Yeah.
There's a biggie wheeler. There's a biggie wheeler. Oh, there's a biggie wheeler and she's rolling down the line. Here's Biggie wheeling on down the track. True love daddy ain't come back. And I'm moving on. I'm a rolling on. The headlight on me and I set you free. And I'm moving on. Well, big loud whistle, she blew and blew. She said, Lord of the Southland, coming to you. And I'm moving on. She stayed away too long. You had a lap on me, I set you free, and I'm moving on. Well, Mr. Fireman, won't you please listen to me? I got a pretty mama down in Tennessee. Keep moving me on. They keep it rolling on. You're gonna ease my mind, put me there on time. Keep it rolling on. Oh, someday, baby, when you've had your play, you're gonna want your daddy. Your daddy gonna say, he's gonna say, keep moving on. I keep it rolling on. Yeah, laugh on me and I set you free and I'm moving on. Let's do it one more time, honey. You want to vicariously ride on down the line there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. Okay. Okay. That's a school part of the show right there. Okay. That's the wrong key.
The tutorial.
If you can't hear that, get out of the business. A guy down the road burnt up 6,000 chickens, Mom.
Oh, man.
Felt bad about the chickens. And I mostly felt bad about the duck.
Yeah.
Well, 6,000 chickens, Mom. all cooked up, bones, chicken bones, everywhere. Nothing he liked better than that. That would be like, he'd kill himself. Remember the time I gave him the liver?
Yep.
He didn't even chew it.
Nope.
And he puked it all up. never tasted anything so good in his life, Ma. Never had he ever. Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia. Mm-hmm. Arabia. They had their first concert, Mo.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty funny. There's a Saudi Arabian guy doing it there, you know. No women in the audience, Mo.
No.
All
of
men.
Course not. Yeah.
Whole concert hall full. All men.
Yeah.
Men singing.
Yeah.
Pretty weird, Mo.
Yeah.
It's okay with them, though. They all like it. Mm. Oh, yeah. Heard them talking to the girls. They said, well, maybe we're not going as fast as you, but whatever. We're going. That's okay. And that's what exactly my point. What she was saying is exactly my point.
Yeah.
Just get your shit together on the globalization. Everybody goes at their same pace.
Yeah.
At their own pace. Not
yep.
same pace.
Yeah.
I was exactly wrong. I sounded like a German. We'll all go by peace. You betcha. How many more songs we got, Mom?
Two more songs, Dad.
Ooh, only two.
Yeah.
You know, Mom, I was thinking the other day, it's really funny. Because I always get this memory of coming home from a concert. It's in about like grade four or something. I'm coming home from this weird concert. I'd like never heard classical music before. Mm-hmm. And they busted us all down to get some class.
Yeah.
You know, get yeah. some sophistication.
Yeah, some culture.
Yeah. For Peter and the Wolf.
Right.
And I thought, I don't remember getting that excited about it. Mm-hmm. But it goes down in my memory the same as Tuller O'Shea and Hank Williams, the show Your Cheating Heart, and... Mm-hmm. And the Buck Owens concert, that was my first concert.
Yeah.
They all have the same place mm-hmm. in my memory.
Yeah.
Even the Peter the Wolf.
Yeah.
So I must have, I think what it was, I think that it gave me so much endorphin and stuff, even
yeah.
though maybe I wasn't getting it, it wasn't familiar, but it was just this live, every one of these things is live music, except for the movie,
yeah.
Your Cheating Heart. It's all Tuller O'Shea. Up at the Legion
yeah.
on the West Coast.
Yeah.
All live music put me in some kind of ecstatic state.
Yeah.
And it tweaked my memory to like that's a vivid part of my life.
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
That's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah. Means you're doing what you should
be doing. Can we work with
that?
Can we work with that somehow? Yeah. Let's work it. Work it, work it, work it. Work it, work it, work it, Mom. Yeah. Work it, work it, work it. Jane Fonda. Let's go. Jane Fonda. Is that like 80s?
Yeah. I think so, yeah.
Had those little things on her legs.
Leg warmers.
Little leg warmers, yeah.
Yeah.
We liked it. It's good. We had a prime minister, the premier's wife. She had one around her head all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was kind of a security blanket. whatever. Who cares? Who cares, Mom? You're talking too much again, Mom.
Should we sing I Ain't As Good As I Once Was?
Is that what we're supposed to be singing?
Yeah, but in C. In C, Dad. In C. In C, Dad.
Is this, she said I seen you?
Yeah.
In C?
Yeah.
You want to do it?
No.
No, you don't. Okay. Well, you have a problem, Mom, because I'm not loud enough up here and you can't hear the bass. And I worry about you, Mom.
I'll play the bass.
See, you can't hear me, right? Okay, let's get the right beat, okay? She said, I've seen you in here before. She I said, I've been here a time or two. She said, hello, my name is Bobby Joe. Meet my twin sister, Betty Lou. Oh, we're both feeling kind of wild tonight. And you're the only cowboy in this place. If you're up for a rodeo, we'll put a big country smile on your face. I said girls. I ain't as good as I once was. No, I got a few years on me now. But there was a time back in my prime I could really lay it down. If you wanna fight tonight, oh, I guess those boys don't look all that tight. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good as I ever was.
Everyone.
I still hang out. I went through to the third floor. I still hang out with my best friend,
Lair.
We've been together since kids at school. Last night we had a few shots. Got in a tight spot. Hustling a game of pool. Oh, with a couple of redneck boys and one great big old biker man. I heard Lawrence yell across the room. Hey, buddy, how about a helping hand? I said, Lair. I ain't as good as I once was. Oh, my, how the years have flown. But there was a time back in my prime I could really hold my own. So if you wanna fight tonight, oh, I guess those boys don't look like they're all that tough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good one as I ever was. Oh, I used to be a long weed. Back when I was a younger man, now my body says, you can do this, boy. But my pride says, oh, yes, you can. I ain't as good as I once was. And that's just the cold, hard truth. But sometimes I throw a few back. I talk a little smack, and I'm feeling bulletproof. Don't double dog dare me now. I just might have to call your bluff. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good one as I ever.
He ain't as good as he once was. He's as good as he ever was.
I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good one as I ever was. As good as I once was.
Shh. Don't even talk about it. Get off my back, will ya? Yeah. You betcha. I'm not talking about the biggest, darkest one because I just don't want to talk about it.
Don't
do it. Just makes me so mad. They just did some shit this week and it just makes me so mad. I know everybody's bitching about it.
Yeah.
Really nasty. Anyways. Turn three madmen loose. You know what I'm going to do when I get the justice system?
What?
When I'm the king?
What?
When I become, when the band gets big enough to take over? Well, they'd never get away with that. I mean, you should hear what they did. It's like horrendous. It would be exposure. It would be curing the society by exposure. And so, you know how like they touch on it in Criminal Minds?
Hmm.
You know, they say they shoot back to what happened to the kid when he
right,
was a
right.
kid and now
yeah,
he's
yeah.
a madman.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to do that in a big way.
Yeah.
So all the guys that think they're going to do this
mm-hmm.
know
mm-hmm.
that their parents, everything is coming into this.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're not stopping.
Mm-hmm.
You maybe get to live for the rest of your life, but you're going. We're getting into it here.
Mm-hmm.
And you're not getting out either.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yeah.
I'll make nice big farm conditions or something like that. But no, not. It gets to a certain level.
Yeah.
You blow up 331 people on a plane? No.
Yeah.
You don't do a few years house time and then walk among us.
Yeah.
Absolutely no, what do you call it, remorse?
Yeah.
Actually proud.
Yeah.
And snarky.
Yeah.
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 Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Only 331 people.
Oh.
Yeah.
Great.
I want to tell you about the other guys.
Okay, good.
Woo-hoo.
So, on that
That's the societal health part of the show.
Yeah.
Because what do we talk about in the show, Mom? We talk about
health, wealth, love, life, and the pursuit of happiness.
Nice, Mom. Nice. You're a great contribution, Mom. Great contribution to the really big old time radio medicine show, where the show always starts in 5 minutes, right, Mom?
Yep. I'm gonna spin the tunes on turntables, we'll spin them on our souls. So chill out, kick back, and relax on the sounds of the DJ.
It's the Virtual Haystack Podcast.
Yes.
And if you want to relax going in traffic right now, what you want to hear is us yattering on here and then singing. Oh, yeah. That's the best thing you could ever have. Open the window up a little bit and just get that Virtual Haystack going.
This is a song as made famous by Ray Charles.
Oh, is that what we're doing right now?
Yep. It's an A. Better get your.
Are you sure it's an A,
Mom? Head in the game. That's what it said, Dad.
Oh my God. Let's see how high I have to go, folks. All right, here we go. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try it. That's what it said. You give your hand to me, and you say hello. I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. You give your hand to me, and you say goodbye. And I watch you walk away, be sad, lucky guy to you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been, is you don't know me. I never knew all the art of making love, how my heart aches with love for you. Red and shy eyelids, my chance go by. Can't say you my
love me too.
Oh, you give your hand to me, say goodbye, and I watch you walk away. Beside a lucky guy, you'll never know. The one who loves you so, you don't know me. To you, I'm just a friend. It's all I've ever been, and you don't know. You don't know. It's a really big old time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle, and here comes the biggest star of the show. The Wonder Dog-a-Doo. Yes, sirree, Bob Arino. Wonder Dog-a-Doo. What could we do without the Wonder Dog-a-Doo? What could we do? Okay, Mom, I want you to get on the phone and call the Duffins. Call your sister.
Mm-hmm.
She can get a hold of the Duffins over in Scotland there.
Mm-hmm.
Because they just found 360 pounds of coke washed up on the beach, right near where they live.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's Great Yarmouth or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so I want you to call them up, and they should go sit, camp out down on that beach. 360 pounds. It was like $60 million.
Yeah.
You can imagine what those guys are trading in when a bag, you know, gets lost and shows up on the beach and there's 60 million in it. Oh, my God. What the hell's the story behind that bag?
Somebody probably died as a result of that loss.
Oh, man. 60 million? They'll take you out for $10 in some places, Mom.
Yep.
Okay. Walking in sunshine, sing this sunshine song. You got the booze, my phone, your face, and nothing. You got to think about good time, hey, long time ago. Think about forgetting about worries and woes. Walking in sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Oh, Friday night, they do do. Whether the weather be rain or snow. Pretend you can't make it real. A snowy pasture, a green and grassy field. Oh, let's all go walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. You got a push my bone, your face said nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time, you had a long time ago. Think about getting out your boobies and your woes. Walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. Walking in the sunshine, sing a little haystack song. Let's go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Oh, 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 oh. You'll never get his nose in here, that filthy swine. That filthy swine dog.
He's a diva.
All right. Well, keep the cards and letters coming in. And we're going to see you in the funny paper. We'll see it all. It'll be in the funny papers. For sure. So, I said it all, right? Have a good one, two.